Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2015. My name is WWE Dadman, but you already know that, and we've got one more mini-mode in Beaver Creek to take care of. Time Attack. Which is actually called Time Bomb in the German version, that's why you have a Time Bomb as the logo. I don't know why they didn't translate that literally. No one. Good. That means we're gonna just go with the best. Wow. 6 minutes. Good. Turn off the ghost and go with my seriously game. Yeah. Start. I guess this is essentially also training for the race, since we do need to do the same track over and over. Without any other, like, special requirements. Don't crash. Geh scheiß. Okay. Till now, we did not ever get the 10-second countdown, so that's cool. Okay, get ready to get back to the start. And hopefully not crash into the gate and at the first possible turn. Huh? Okay. Shit. That's gonna pretty much cost me all my speed. Which means we're probably gonna run out of time. Or not. Oh, it's a 5 second countdown. That's good. Dude, stop it. Take the lead after the last split time, huh? Finish a run in every game mode, hey. The first achievement was actually for get... Well, that is a little bit of a bug, I gotta say. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead, put that on my own ghost again, and then we're gonna try this again. this time hopefully not completely fucking up as we come back out of the starting of the start, and hopefully not. Yeah, I just lost my train of thought. Trail, not train. What the fuck? Train of thought. Yeah. The only train here is the fail train. Can hear it in the distance. Nope, nope. There's a speck on my screen that's incredibly irritating. So I guess I gotta wipe my screen after I crash next. Ha! Wow, whoa! Why? Oops. Well, at least that gives me the ability to wipe my screen and restart. Okay. So far, pretty ideal. Okay. Why? How? That doesn't make sense. Okay. And now don't fuck up. Because with this speed, we actually need to stand up for this. Okay. This time I didn't jump there. Why the fuck is that a thing? Okay, that lost me some time. Get! Whoa! Random phantom force forcing me to the gate. Okay. Third run. This was faster than the first time. Fuck! Well, I guess I'm not gonna get to the next checkpoint in time. Yep. Longest jump, 50. Really? Really? Again 69? I don't know what's up today, but I recorded this and the last two episodes on the same day, and I keep on getting 69s! Seriously, what's up, game? Not even funny anymore. I guess we can have one more go. Yeah, as I said, tomorrow we're gonna do some more practice for the race. Shithead. And we'll probably, depending on whether Alpine and Das Haribo have time, we're going to probably stream a part of the race on Saturday or something. Depending on whether the other two have time. Other than that, I'm definitely streaming the last hour of the official race. So 8 p.m. Central European time on Sunday. Really? Really, game? Okay, jump. This time without Phantom Force pulling me to the gate. Okay. Can could be that I'm getting tired. And anyway, this is the last time I'm trying. Holy shit. Okay. That go fuck yourself, I'm not doing that run anymore. Done. It's not like I have that much time. Well, and anyway, I guess I will see you for the next episode. Really game. So, Nataripo and Tomodo. Okay, you guys are gonna be part of the next dueling episode, which again is going to come out probably after the race, because by then I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have a few more duels again. Yeah, especially with the new track then, which is going to be Valcadena, I think. And yeah, Sochi's also, I think. Wait, bonus races, time trial, tracks. No, Valdisea. Okay. Valdisea is going to unlock at the same time as the second World Cup track, which is... yeah. Valgardena. I still don't know why they don't use the name that is more commonly used in the English language. For the English language version of the game, since Gröden is the German name of that city, place, whatever, and Valcadena is the Italian one, and actually in English it's more likely to they're more likely to use the English the Italian one, but hey, never mind. I'm just gonna keep referring to it as what it is, and that's it. I'll see you in the next episode. Till then, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WW Danman. Bye!